Oh, I fucked up.
You're gonna die in the barbed wire, brother.
Yeah, I'm stop, gonna stop. Sit here.
You can't crawl out? Crawl out of the barbed wire, what are you doing?
Out. I'm walking out.
Crawl out of the barbed wire. Get out of the barbed wire. Just stand up. Stand up. Crawl out of the barbed wire. You got it. No, I believe you. You can walk. Oh my god.
Spandrel to the east.
Spandrel to the east. Spandrel to the east.
The MP is still alive there.
Copy, Spandrel East.
There's an enemy entry on the western hab.
Look at this, look at all this fucking shit we built. Jesus Christ. We built so much shit here.
Yeah, now this pod won't set up on that wall.
Get that spandrel?
I have to figure out a different pause.
How far are we to destroy it exactly?
Hello everyone, today's video is going to be a massive squad superfob on the airfield. Now it's been a long time since we superfobbed, so I made sure that this one was extra special. Our superfob this match was actually so big that it was three fobs. We fit three fobs on the airfield. One on the north in the main hangars, one on the west in the trenches and the tower, and my fob on the south in the containers. All of these fobs were fully kitted with HMGs, toes, mortars, you name it, a ton of barbed wire. It was just insane. We had essentially three super fobs on airfield. Well, with that out of the way, I hope you guys do enjoy today's video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more content. And if you're looking to pick up a copy of Squad, head over to Karmakut.com where your purchase will support the channel. Thanks so much for watching and enjoy the show.
Hey, Karma, you gonna keep playing after this?
We'll see. We'll see how this goes.
Gotta go one more round. It's early.
Hey,
yeah,
oh,
Elo, get in the vehicles. Yep. Get in the vehicles. Get in the vehicles.
Which one?
Wait, who tossed smoke here? Oh, you got it. You got it. We got that hip that was doing recon. Hips down.
Fucking magnificent, buddy.
That's why I moved one.
Roger.
So you can get some guys on Trudeau and you get a fob set up for you in case you lose that
Karma,
point.
Karma, if they keep dropping supplies to that southern fob, I'll just pull them up with my Lodgie.
Okay.
Do we want to get a squad lead to go set a fob on Trudeau real quick?
Yeah, I can direct supply there, so.
Hey Bradley, I would say, come here and face your front east. That way, if you get hit, you can reverse into the repair station. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
Do you guys, are they ever gonna fucking make it to us?
You need to come a little further left. You need to come a couple meters left.
I'm rear fighting. They're not doing so well here.
Yeah, there you go. Yeah, perfect. Now if you get hit, just straight back into the repair station. I can barbed wire the west. You think that'll work?
It's a good idea.
It'll help. They're definitely gonna try to push from there first. Actually, no. They're gonna 100%. They're gonna push from the northwest first, and then east.
Oh no, Air east said that they saw a vulnerable spot on our west, so.
I don't
gonna
know,
fucking
probably be
fix that.
True love, so. Southeast.
I'm covering your approach. Got it.
I did a boo boo. I jumped over
when,
the fence.
When it comes to defending these airfield fobs, I'm gonna keep my guys on the west end. If
that
if
is
you guys
a boo
boo. Pick a sector, oh, we should be able to hold.
Yeah, once they take true love, oh yeah.
Hey, I like spicy though.
God damn it, I gotta get up passenger side.
Copy, you got supplies on Western Fob.
Roger, I'm running. I'm trapped! I'm trapped in my own fob! No, there we go. No, I'm trapped!
Alright, what kind of supplies do you want? Ammo or
no, I found a way up.
Helicopter,
somebody
helicopter.
Wants to send a grim enemy, I can drop the
we got an enemy helicopter.
Enemy helicopter, southeast
075.
Might want to watch your hands.
Guiding.
Yeah, oh yeah, shit.
Whoa, fuck! You nearly fucking annihilated that man.
I'll just drive right into that.
Did we pop his tire?
You freaked him out, dude. He's fucking wigging out now.
What the fuck? There's a fucking heli there and a gun.
I just heard concerned screams, and I was like, what the fuck is going on? Can you build this ladder?
Oh, sorry, I was laughing really hard.
That was too fucking funny.
That heli landed southeast somewhere. For sure.
I'm on like my fourth beat.
You're clear! You can
He's traumatized. Look at him. He's traumatized. He's legit traumatized.
Yeah, we have like 5 fobs. Like, just clear that shit because as soon as one goes down, that's bad.
Oh shit, you guys got some supplies for me? Sweet. Thank you for the repair station. So let me sneak up in there and repair my.
Is anyone gonna build a half for the Russian fob? I'm bringing it around right now.
Drop all your supplies over here on the west, actually.
Give me a ride back to Maine.
This table not have collision? What's going on here? There we go.
We just really need ammo in this north front. Once we get to like 20,000, I'll be happy.
Karma, how am I supposed to get to the fucking tow?
What do you mean?
How do I get to the hole in the south?
What do you mean? You just go out. You can go out where the MGs are, and there's a trench that takes you under the wire, or you can just walk around.
You walked it.
Alright, men. We've waited patiently for an hour. We've driven lodges. We've shoveled. We've scanned diligently.
Oh, vehicle 057 behind it is the hill. Time. It's on the top of 058.
We begin engaging targets soon. For a glorious fight that our grandchildren will remember. And our grandchildren's grandchildren will remember.
That's good.
Yeah, drive in right to left.
Should have built to the south.
Well, there's about 11,000 to 12,000 ammo now. And whereabouts will be beat disengagement.
Oh, don't forget to put your toe down on the west side, 7 over.
I don't think we'll be running out of ammo anytime soon in the south.
4, is that fob mark accurate?
Both helos, run your supplies to the west fob, over.
I'm doing one to the south to get him a vehicle.
Okay, Roger.
20,000 ammo between these five. That is ridiculous.
I mean, dude, you like. Oh shit!
That was
fucking
rude.
Where?
Northeast.
Oh wow.
Northeast here.
Oh fuck!
Yeah,
we're taking contact down here on the south. Someone get on that toe on the north end.
Yeah, I'm looking, I'm trying to see where it came from first.
I'm also looking at him, I'm on the toe.
It's a cornet thing somewhere.
I saw contact on the south side.
We're taking toe shots, Spandrel, on the south.
Copy.
Karma, I think he's to the east, southeast.
Did it be in the direction?
It's northeast, I heard the shots.
Squad 6's eyeball marker was the last spot I saw it at. Enemy toe spandrel's being marked right now.
Is that cornet still up?
Toe spandrel's marked by my attack marker somewhere out there. That's the call.
He moved.
Hey,
he
backed up. Where they at? Call him out.
Full construction. And then full ammo. Taking contact to the north.
Hey, look, it's another Bradley. Oh, you got him. You got him. Enemy spandrel down.
Okay. Can't kill him. Green light. That sucks. I shot him. I'm taking Bart and Whiskey on a fun circle around the FOB. I'm their tour guide.
Okay, take him on a tour. What the fuck was that? Hey, our helo just took an RPG on the west.
Yeah, we just got hit by a rocket above the west FOB. Bradley's snooping west real quick.
We got enemy armor north.
Roger, enemy armor north.
No eyes, just audio.
As in tank armor.
Oh shit, dude, they're tagging our helos on the west with RPGs. All helos, wave from west side of airfield. You going down?
They're just shooting frag rockets, it's pretty harmless.
Okay. But wait until they hit you with a hat.
There's RPGs.
Oh, I got it.
There's enemy infantry on the west, south. I'm driving past them, I can hear them firing.
Looking at this shit.
I'm gonna go do a flyby of the north, see if I can't find that armor.
Got just two all fucking turrets watching this.
He's
area.
A
the perfect way to counter this shit is mortars, dude. Oh,
yeah.
Enemy helicopter southeast.
Enemy helo, 150 high, 150 high.
Oh, we're gonna have mortars start raining down on this soon, Jen.
Let me know when you get eyes on that vehicle and track the plane.
Yeah.
Oh shit! Oh fuck! This is South FOB. We got zeroed for mortars. We're getting shredded.
We're gonna go find that shit.
Hey, Helos, need you looking for this mortar FOB ASAP. Over.
Do you have a general idea of where it's at?
No fucking idea. I can't hear it. I'm getting shredded. Maybe southeast?
Fourth move.
I hear it southeast.
I'm doing a flyby over the southeast.
Need shovels. Right, need shovels to build when that barrage lets up. Someone's got to shovel the hab up or the radio.
We dropped the guy southwest. AT guy.
Maybe 30 mil east of airfield.
I've got a tow on the east, standing by.
Bradley, if you look,
shovels what you can.
Way up high.
We got a helo on the east side, moving north.
He's probably spotting for the fucking.
I can't. You can't hit that. No, no elevation. Oh my god. We're getting fucking mortared right now.
Working on it.
What are you engaging?
There's a heli that took a shot.
We're more concerned with the 30 mic BTR out there.
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's on the map.
Is that the? Yes,
Moon Mark is the mortars.
Is the,
You see it? You see it? 30 mic BTR down. We got it with a tow.
Good shit.
Oh, fuck my life!
Yo, I couldn't see the mortars. Where are the mortars in relation
enemy
to the hab?
I'm starting counter battery on any mortar, enemy mortar position right now. Counter battery's going out. Hey, North, can you get your batteries going on this mortar fob?
No, we're counter battering on the north side right now.
Start squad 5. Move marker, yeah?
Yeah, squad 5 move marker. Need mortars on it. Over. Shovel what you can. Can you imagine being under mortar fire this heavy in real life? Can you just imagine that? Hey, you see that? Hey, Barton, you see that helo that's hovering out there with a tow?
I'm dead. Helo's
dead. They're pushing us on the north hard.
Turrets hit bad on the Bradley.
BRDM dead.
Got one times BRDM down on the east side. Over.
Infantry out to the northeast.
Yeah, Roger. Eyes on. He's killed, We got infantry pushing our east side bar on my new attack marker. Get on the mortars, and I'll start lighting those guys up.
West.
Yep.
Yep, enemy helo right under range. Awesome.
Whoever this is building the MG, you're gonna have contact in line of sight soon.
Enemy healer coming from southwest.
Get on MG.
Alright, remark, I'm remark, I'm coming, remark.
Right here, right here. Getting on Binox, standby. Right here, right here.
Four, gonna the repair
they're
station.
Pushing in this tree line right now. They're pushing in the tree line.
We don't have any build supply.
Fuck, okay.
Rightmost extent, you see that green tree line? Squirt the green tree line. Yep, yep, they're running into it right now. Squirt, squirt, squirt. Right, stand by for mortar correction. Hold on, mortars. This is squad 5. Got one times enemy squad on squad 5 attack bunker. Eastbound. Over. Mortars. Adjustment. Drop. 15 mils. Send it again. Over.
Drop 50. Got it. Reround that.
Hey, I got a fucking chopper out there. If you see things that need to be built, please build them.
Yeah, we're on it. We're rebuilding it. We're rebuilding.
I saw some movement to the.
Drop 30 mils. Drop 30 mils. Drop 40 mils. Drop 40. Drop 40. They're running up the hill. Still back here. Hey, don't let up on that suppression. Keep putting rounds out. All squads, be advised. Check my marker on the east side. Arrow marks enemy attack path. Crawling in the trench. How copy? Over. MG, MG, MG adjustment. Look left. 015, they will be crossing the street. 015, they will be crossing the street all the way down at the end. Watch that street. They're crawling through the trench that opens up to the street.
7, can you put down a repair station where you are?
We gotta get built to them. We're working
on that intersection right there where the trench is. Karma, I'm gonna send rounds there.
Your rounds right now are good. Your rounds right now are good. Give it a slight spread and you're good. Yeah, you're tagging it right there. Alright, I'm adjusting your mortar. Stand by. On attack marker. Readjust.
Are we setting the rep station?
The only this people I need going right now on emplacements are the MG North. The mortar north and the toe north. If you're not in any of those, build up what you got left. I need shovels. I need shovels building up this cover. Crossing the street, hit that guy. Nail the tree line on the right side. Keep him from crossing again. Nail that tree line on the right side of the street. Keep him from crossing.
Reloading.
You're all loading at the same time. Rip. Hey, talk those guns. Talk those guns. They're smoking the road. They're smoking the road on the right side. Keep light suppression on the right. And make sure you talk to those guns so one of you stays up. Right in the attack marker. Good mortars. Good mortars. This is 5. I've completely annihilated the enemy push on the east side. How copy 4? Over. I'm hitting it with MG fire plus mortars. Crates right here below you when you need it.
Hey, what are
solid mortars. Hey, MGs, my two MGs, I need you looking on new attack marker. Stand by, new attack marker. Got enemies crawling towards us. Light up attack marker. Higher, higher, higher. Raise the fire, raise it. Up, 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 up. They're trying to flank on our right. They're trying to flank on our right. Hey, emplaced MG, keep handling the street. Emplaced MG, keep handling the street. My two ARs handle the right flank. Enemy T-62, stand by for mark. Someone get on the tow. Or T-72 being marked right now. T-72 on the mark somewhere up there. I need tow scanning.
I see enemy running down there, too. No,
south of the marker.
Karma, do you remember the previous E-72 northeast of the attack mark? Firing to the marker.
What did you just pop out there? What was that you hit?
That's
all right, something just popped. We just popped the T-72. We hit the T-72 twice with the toes. I can't tell if it's down. We're getting fucking shredded. East close. We got flankers in the field. Careful. Vehicle repair station is hot for the young wraps. Check this east. We got enemy infantry close.
T-72 is still in the same location. He's smoking.
We're getting assaulted on the southeast south. I got small arms. This is squad 5 on the south 5, taking small light arms on our south side, over. They're close to us on the south.
Just across the street.
Copy.
They're repairing it right now. They're behind the hill repairing. Oh, he just popped a shot at me.
They're inside,
they're inside.
They're on us on top, careful.
Going back to defense. They're on their own fault.
I got one on the road. I see him. Down. Hey, I got enemy infantry using the tree line on the attack marker.
The smoke's not behind the hill.
This is 5 in contact on our east, over. East side, check the attack marker. That's the tree line they're using.
Right on my ass. South of me.
Yeah, he's trying to run me.
Toe status.
Thank you, hit him.
No, they're smoking. They're throwing smokes. They're within smoke range on us on our east and southeast.
Yeah, they're in this field. I think I took out 2 so far.
Hey, they're moving left and right.
He's down, T-72 down.
T-72 down. T-72 down. We're still in contact, at least one squad on our southeast edge right now.
And 6, thanks for the comments. Yeah, no.
Russian heli landing northwest.
Enemy heli moving out, way back, moving out with the airfield.
Two helos landing west.
I'm marking the helos landing with the,
They're still in there, throwing handheld smokes through the field.
For enemy heli landing.
Jim smoke just broke me.
I'm going out to the
Oh shit,
the shit
is they have in the southwest. Heli landed there.
One of them's dead in the field.
Anybody need any supplies?
We can use some ammo on the North 5 and the West 5.
Check fire in the field. Let me get a couple runners out there to check it. Cease fire. Let me get some riflemen to check the ground.
Yeah, check it.
Nah, I'll do it. I'm here already.
MG's got you covered.
Squad on squad 6's eyeball marker. It's a full squad coming down the hill.
Alright, on mark, MGs, I need eyes on this mark on this hill. Apparently a whole squad coming down that hill to the northeast again.
How many mortar fobs are fucking pounding us right now?
Hey, squad 2's helo on our southwest is taking small arms. We're gonna get assaulted from the southwest. Everyone see that right now, right? BMP?
BMP.
East
of airfield.
They're shooting at us near the hangars. You got a bandage, brother? Fuck.
Say again, 3.
Seven.
Oh, shit. South of us.
Marks on the south are accurate. Marks on the south are accurate.
They're already in on the southwest.
They're in on the southwest corner. Careful. Someone get in the MG on the southwest side. Someone get in that MG.
Yeah, I'm on. He's going up the MSR.
I got enemy smoke on attack marker.
Bradley,
check.
You'll have a shot on him just now.
Check. Someone get that HMG MRAP and rotate it. Yeah, they're in the open out there. On attack marker. They're on the lodges.
I'm getting in a foot. This MG's useless.
Sorry, be advised, there's BTR south of you guys on that far south road.
Oh, sorry. I didn't see you there.
Mike.
Oh, shit.
My bad, my bad, my bad. I need a bandage. You got a bandage?
I need a bandage. Is that
they just threw a smoke right in front of me? Yeah, Barton, they're right here. We're repelling a small infantry assault on our south. Thank you.
There, you're good. Probably 10 meters to our
south. Medic. Thank you. Get an ammo crate down here for them.
Yes, sir. There's a sniper to the west where they have Musty Bander northeast.
On attack marker, sounds like? Further south?
Yeah, copy. Going for him.
On this mound, I got two.
Shit, is anybody got any bands?
I'm speed down to the east or the east.
Oh, I see him. He's down. Got him. Secondary, down.
Alright, squad B's ready for a pickup.
There's that drag on the tow missile. Looking out northeast.
Jag,
they just spun in off a rally.
West behind the hangar. 278.
Yo, mortars, please. Can you hit my fire mission?
There's a rally right here. Near Crush's rally.
Yeah, pushing it.
This is 5, killing a rally on our south now.
Bravo team, observe Marsh.
I just got shot.
Rally's in the north, takes contact.
You got it, it's down. Good shit. South push neutralized.
BTR coming from the south. BTR.
I got a BTR coming in from the south.
BTR in the south.
BTR in the south, solid copy.
Karma, he's holding the south.
15 yeah, we got rally. A BTR coming up our south right now. I'm waiting for it with the tow.
Okay. Thank you. We got a DMD and a spade, you'll hit our south.
Eyes on! Shot out! Hit one!
I believe the BMD died. Spanner really is.
Come on!
He's got eyes on radio.
Tow MRAP loaded!
Put us on the squadron move mark.
Yeah, I got you.
I need someone to man the tow. I'm gonna bleed out.
I got it.
I've got Russian infantry on the attack marker on the hangers outside the wire. Enemy hangers outside the wire.
Be advised for arrows, accurate.
Seven, be advised, you have contacts south on the hangars, copy. They're on those hangars on our west. Barton, I can't hear a goddamn word you're whispering.
See if I can clear the hangar first.
Infantry southwest, running.
All right, the FOB has another HESCO bunker covering it.
Looks like three may be taking fire now.
They're all over them hangars.
Yeah, that whole rock behind them.
Can I get my AR to squad lead? Can I get an AR to squad lead? Give me an AR to squad lead. Who's got my LCAN? AK on the south.
There's one on the MG, one on the MG7. One on the MG7.
Seven has the mop-up job.
Alright,
God damn it.
Northeast, please.
They got a FOB southwest of the hangar.
Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I fucked up.
You gonna die in the barbed wire, brother?
Yeah, I'm gonna sit here. Southwest, south.
You can't crawl out? Crawl out of the barbed wire, what are you doing?
I'm walking out.
Crawl out of the barbed wire. Get out of the barbed wire. Just stand up. Stand up. Crawl out of the barbed wire. You got it. No, believe me, you can walk. Oh my god.
fucking... Spandrel to the east.
Spandrel to the east. Spandrel to the east.
The MP is still alive there.
Copy, Spandrel to the east.
There's an enemy entry on the western half.
Look at this, look at all this fucking shit we built. Jesus Christ. We built so much shit here.
Yeah, now this pod won't set up on that wall.
Get that spandrel?
I have to figure out a different pause.
How far are we to destroy it? We got Ellie. So you guys should be. No, Bradley's gonna move south.
He's hella far.
Do you get him?
I just found two guys hugging in a bush.
You missed? Did he move? Okay, gotcha.
There's a helicopter flying.
Oh, it's a helicopter.
No, like, literally,
helicopter.
They were hugging each other and they were looking straight at him.
There's a spandrel out here somewhere,
strong
careful.
With a little bit of bush left.
Yeah, I saw him a while ago.
Nothing, but it gets you killed.
Okay.
A couple of them rounds went right over our head, so he's probably too tin-ish.
I'm gonna go roll us out there, you ready?
I think their whole platoon's down south.
I'm rolling, and I'm wrapped out there. I gotta gun it.
High, he's very high. Might be able to hit him.
I'm ordering the pause again.
Hey, they're boarding or
they're in the north entrance.
Let me know if you need me to stop, Jack. To save you.
Yeah, we're about to fuck him up.
Thank you.
Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me. Use me as cover. Don't shoot me. Use coax if anything. Use coax. Use coax. Use coax. Use coax. Use coax.
Use coax.
Yeah.
Ow.
Half on me.
Oh, fuck.
Go. Use go. Get out of here. I got you covered with this shitty little gun. Jack, hold up. I'll get you up in a second.
Oh, that is one. Oh, yeah.
I gotta go. Thank you for the game.
Seven, stand by for helmet marker.
Hey, after you repair your Vic, get the fuck out. And then I gotta get my guy up. Get out of here! Jack, I'm coming for you now. Hold up. I'm coming for you, Jack.
Now I know how that logic drives.
I told him to use coax way in advance, but he didn't get the message.
Oh, it was way too late.
Alright, you're good. Heal yourself.
Oh, that was perfect.
No, Fob's still up.
Alright, drive us out of here. Drive us out of here. There's a shit ton of Latin stuff. Get us back to the base.
Ordering the northeast.
We saved the Bradley. That's all we need to know. Okay, we did it. We saved Bradley.
Oh, it worked perfect.
It might have cost you a life, but we did it. GG. Ah, fuck. Oh, we ticketed him out.
Oil secure.
GG.
Keep that petrodollars strong.
Bradley boys, win again.
I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and a special thanks to my channel members. If you want to support the channel and get up to 20% off my whole game store, check out that blue join button down below. Speaking of game store, you can buy my favorite games and official merch at karmakut.com, so check it out. Looking for more content to watch? Try our last video here or sub on the right for future uploads. Finally, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.